just got into the stand. I'm planning on probably doing a little bit of calling tonight just because I've had a couple of other cameras go off today with mature bucks. Middle of the day, it was like 11:30. With mature bucks, daylighting, but this property has the biggest buck that I have on camera this year. So, really don't like that wind. It's supposed to be east and it's almost hitting the back of my neck. That's not good. But bucks are starting to get a little stupid. Probably won't shoot a doe tonight. I say that now, I probably will. But I'm definitely gonna do a little bit of grunting. I didn't bring my horns with, but I never have a whole lot of luck rattling anyway, so. almost at last light, we finally see our first deer. I didn't even bother grabbing the bow. I was just, oh man, I was hoping there was going to be a big buck behind them. I finally have enough light that I can actually talk and see if there's any deer around me. As soon as I got in the stand this morning, there was a bunch of deer walking around behind me. And then right at first light, I had a real small buck come through. I don't think I got him on camera either. But the deer are up and moving. We got a heavy frost this morning, so. Cellulars have been going off down here a lot. Of course, it's at a spot I can't really get to because it's so quiet today. But it looked to me like there was deer chasing. So let's hope they chase some deer around here too. We're heading in for the afternoon hunt. We're gonna be hunting what I call the old nursery property tonight. It's got my target buck on it. He hasn't shown up for like 2 days. I seen him Saturday morning, but I was unable to give him a shot. So it's like, other than it being a little warm, this is like ideal weather. Which means, based on historical history, when these deer move, he's gonna go onto the neighbor's property, check a doe bedding area over there, and then probably end up to the left of us here, in an area I call the Maples. There's a bedding in there as well. Normally in the rut, we get a lot of activity. don't think we're gonna survive this rainstorm. It looks really bad out to my west here, so. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Just got in to the stand. It is November 2nd. Things are starting to heat up, both deer-wise and the temperature. It is 71 degrees today. It's toasty for November.